Hey YouTube, it's KidIzzyFly, and today we're going to be doing three challenges. The first challenge is going to be the Cottonball Challenge, the second challenge is going to be the Whisper Challenge, and the third challenge is going to be the Blindfolded Drawing Challenge. You are now listening to the
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. She's the lean of family.
This is our second challenge, the Whisper Challenge. And in this challenge, we are it requires headphones, and I will be putting them on. My sister is behind the camera telling me stuff, and you guys will be the only ones that know what she's saying, and I have to guess what she's saying. That cat is cool.
Almost.
That cat's possessed. The cat eats pie.
Really?
I'm trying to read you. The cat's plastic.
The cat is black.
The cat's something. The cat is. The cat is. No. The cat is eating something. The cat is black?
Yes.
Oh.
Next one.
Challenging. Bad samples. the pencil is lavender. Back in the back? Back to the future?
Yes.
Oh, I should have guessed that. I spy the food.
No.
I smell good.
Yes.
My favorite car. I ate food with my mommy. What kind of sentence is that? what's wrong? Oh, okay. My favorite bike eats food. my favorite car is Bugatti?
Yes.
Oh. That was the end of that challenge, and my next challenge will be the Blindfolded Drawing Challenge. What am I going to draw?
Draw a dog. Make it easy for you.
Okay.
That was a good one. Okay, okay, show the audience. Maybe we should have like that's pretty cool. I was like, Winnie Dog. You can look at it if you want to.
Oh shit, I did good.
Yeah, you did real good. I think the next one right here.
I forgot to.
The next drawing, I feel like we should time it. So it should be like under 10 seconds. So I'm gonna put the timer. Put your blindfold on. So, okay, you're going to draw. It's going to be a little more difficult. You're only going to have about 5 seconds left. I see how they counting this. I bet they never 2 seconds left. Done. You did a really good job.
I
was born to get this money. Show them.
I did a good job?
Yeah. You're really good at this. It's not even a challenge for you at all.
I see.
Yep.
When you say you love a nigga, do you really mean it? When I was sleeping on the floor, you should see how they treat me. This looks all right.
Okay, let's turn around the paper. Just do one more drawing. 20 more seconds, same thing, okay? It's gonna be hard enough. Draw. Draw a pumpkin. Start now. And we just keep serving and serving again and again and again and again. I'm really gaming with Redless. I'm Harlem shaking through the pressure. I'm Mike Diddy on my net shit. I'm Mike and Fitch on Wednesday. I'm not here for no pretend shit. Just walked in with a girl that's making triple what I'm making with an entrance. That's when you know it's a body. Zone since they know it's a body. And it has to be smiling. Know it's a body. Like one of those Mexico know it's a body. Scoot in here with the zombies. Gucci get out, it's a problem. I might take Quinn in the follies. Okay, time out. Just be honest. I got the digital. That looks pretty good. It kind of looks like a popcorn. All of my niggas that just made the visual last.
Okay. Show.
I got my foot on the gas. Funny. It looks like you remind me of drawing a quarterback. Your shit is all in the past. Look at it. That's going booming. They got it on
smash. Yeah, I got the. Hey guys, that's the end of those challenges. And here's a blooper, a funny blooper that I thought I should add.
Action. Oh shit. Raleigh, put it, Fabian, put it on your head. Okay, hold on, keep going. Okay, stop.
That was the end of the video, and yes, I did make this video longer. Hope you like and subscribe.